A Congolese doctor who specialises in treating rape victims has won a top EU human rights award. Gynecologist Denis Mukwege founded the Panzi Hospital in Bukavu in the Democratic Republic of Congo. The accolade, which is handed out by the European Parliament, recognises efforts to defend human rights and freedom. The Euromaidan movement and a human rights activist from Azerbaijan joined Mukwege on the shortlist for this year's title. The 59-year-old will be officially awarded the prize at a ceremony in Strasbourg at the end of next month.